this is the best team I've ever played on.
And he did. Sentinels announced the signing of Tenz as a permanent part of their roster just days after the event. A player who once seemingly blew his shot at glory in one esport, now arguably the best player alive in another. And the scary thing is, he's just getting started. At 20 years old and now a permanent fixture on Sentinels,